One of our managers, and he just said, he just mentioned about, you know, it's all about winning a championship. You know, I don't want to like cut to the end and say that, you know, with this caller requires a lot of responsibility. We always want to make sure we prepare this team to always be at its best, you know, in any opportunity that we can, and making sure that we make our callers proud.
So championship or basketball senior?
Well, I don't want to pretend that I would say na final four. It doesn't work that way here. So it's part of the challenge and the opportunity to coach a successful program like VLSU.
Coach, I think you're one of the intact
teams. Coach Derek. Coach Derek, and I'm just inheriting the line, and I'm so grateful for the opportunity to build the team. And now I hope it injuries barring and all of those issues, hopefully it will really be a good competitive team.
Coach Russell missed the final for last season.
Yeah, we missed it.
Added motivation.
It's always been, the players know the responsibility to represent VLSU, and they always hear it from everybody. So it's a norm, and that's why we always try to be at our best.
Coach,
I mean, just like what he said, there are only two persons in this world, winners and losers. You know, no in between. So. It's either you always have to try to be the best. Nobody wants to associate themselves with losers, as he mentioned. So again, it's a responsibility that we have to take as a staff. We're so fortunate to have coaches that are here also that are winners. So it's just a working together and guiding this team, you know, in the finals.